Sanchez. Come, let me go to the happy land.
Happy land, happy land. Come, let me go to the happy land.
Glory God.
Ole.
Glory God.
Ole.
As we warm up for these speakers. Alright, this is Alicia ready. In Jesus Almighty name. Loud and clear in Jesus' name.
Say blessed and good morning to be the Mother Superior. Say my shop is blessed and good to Jesus Christ.
My God.
Oh. When I see my name, Mother Superior, to read, I get a bit nervous, eh? I was a bit nervous, and I saw a message, a post from my sister that gave me a little inspiration.
My God.
Other people's doubt or your past mistakes. We have been some little technical difficulties with the solution.
This is me building your faith because you have something. Feed my people. Help them hear my word.
My God.
Give them the nourishment that they may need. Right?
Yes.
And a shepherd now, we keep going to it. A shepherd takes care of sheep and lamb.
My God.
And if he don't do his job, what will happen to him? Shoot north, and some of them might be end up in the killer's hand, the enemy's hand.
Oh yes.
God didn't want his people after he came to go through all the messages and the journeys with him to lose that sight.
Oh yes.
To lose what is coming to look for in the Lord. That's why he tells Peter, he said, follow me.
My God.
You have work to do.
Oh, yes.
Come on, you do the work. And it's the same as today. Mother is our shepherd. If she don't give us the word, or if we don't hear the word,
my
for we know go deeper into the Bible by picking up God's word. See what it is she said.